how are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine at your home. Students, today we are going to do work in our book number 5 and you have to do an activity today. Hope you will enjoy and you will like it. So, do you want to know which activity we are going to do? We are going to do the activity related to letter O. Okay? This is letter O and we are going to do the activity related to this letter. But before starting that activity, what you have to do, please tell to your parents, please mention today your name here, date here and classwork over here. Fine? Now, what you have to do, you have to take a orange color. You need orange watercolor. If you don't have orange watercolor, then you can make orange color by mixing red and yellow. Okay, so I have taken the orange color. But what you have to do, activity snapshots are given. You can follow these. First of all, you have to take the color. You have to make O in this way. Fine. Now, let's start our activity. Take orange color in your index finger and start making letter O. In this way, you will just fine, students. And you have to follow the proper formation as you are writing in your notebooks, textbook and your workbooks. You have to also follow the same formation. And students, which color is this? This is orange color. Which color is this? Orange color. And which letter is this? This is letter O. Which letter is this? O. Please do the work and send me on the Google Classroom. Thanks for watching. Now we will meet in another video.